Hi, I'm Rae Baker from OSU Extension with your Healthy Living Resources. Are you feeling that back-to-school time in the air? Let's start this year organized and ready. Join us for this quick segment on how to help our kids organize and maximize their back-to-school success.
Hi, my name is Lisa Manning, and I'm the Family Consumer Science and 4-H educator in Lake County, Ohio. I also run the state team here at Ohio State University Extension. Some of the ways to set yourself up for success is, first of all, understanding why routines are important. You know, it's very important that our children have good routines because they know what to expect. If there's some predictability through their day, they feel safer and more confident. So if they know what morning routine is, what the bedtime routine is, and your expectations are clear, they're going to be more confident. What you're going to see from that is that then the transitions go more smoothly. So when it's the end of the evening and you're done doing your evening activities and you say it's bedtime, they will jump right into whatever that routine is. And that will equal minimizing frustrations in the home. We all have those mornings where we're running out the door and we can't find the shoe, or our lunch isn't packed and we're about ready to miss the bus. But if you have a good routine and preparing for things the night before, or how you do it in the morning, that will minimize your frustrations. And then our children's responses become automatic. They get up, they do what they need to do to get out the door if you are consistent with your routines. And we all know that good routines is teaching our children good organizational skills. It's a life skill, and it assists us as parents to also be organized. By having good routines, our children can do things on their own, so we're not having to do things for each one of our children, which then again delays our ability to get out.